friends, my name is Sahasra. Today I'm going to tell you one story. The Lion and the Mouse. One day the lion was sleeping under a tree. And the small mouse came and started playing on the sleeping lion. The lion woke up and caught the mouse. The mouse said, "Please, please do not kill me. I will do one favor one day." The mouse jumped and ran away. The lion caught in the hunter's net. The lion roared hard and crying. The small mouse heard the lion's crying. The small mouse came to help him. The small mouse nibbled the rope and set the lion free. The moral of the story is, small things can do big favor. Thank you.